Right, so I made an attempt to do this last night, but then my network was all like, nyah. So let's try this again. 1990. Four games we've played, well, some of us have played as kids. Old Maid. The deck's been cut in half, two of each suit. With a 27th card, the Old Maid, which I am currently holding. If you are the... Obviously, if you're holding the Old Maid when all pairs are taken, you lose. It's a lot more exciting with four players than it is two, but hey. For what it is, it works. Okay. Alright, I just have to survive a 1 out of 3 pull. And I can't even do that. By the way, you cannot place the Old Maid at the front of your hand. They did not test for that. Yeah, syntax errors abound with this version. I mean, not that you can legally be asking for a number that you don't have, but... Yeah, my guess is it'll just tout you as a cheater if you do and kick you right out, so I'm not gonna bother playing around like that. Maybe this is just a bad version. Or did it blip me ahead and knock out an ace? That's good. Because because he's going to have a real tough time calling anything here. Yeah, it should not be that any book gets you another turn. But it is, and as a result, getting screwed is pretty easy in this game. Call for it. I know he will. Yep. Yeah, the way this is built, it's a severe cheat. The good news is it looks like I'm going to benefit from that. Oops, hold up. I'm not inclined to play quick. That took some time. You can hit enter to cycle the game through and effectively screw the computer. Which I can't say I'm too against. Because, I mean, the computer likes screwing, so. Actually, let's do demo mode here. So you have to get the dominoes to match on all the sides you're connecting to. And you score points according to what you connect. So you score according to the numbers you connect with on the domino you place, and the numbers you connect onto with that domino. So if you have a domino that's got a 4 and a 2 on it, and you're connecting to a 4 and a 2 on the board, 4 plus 2 plus 4 plus 2 is a 12-point score. You can slow down the video if you want to dissect it on that level. The joys of modern YouTube. Abstract art. That's pretty. very much the stuff of screensavers. Fail to see a difference between 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. It's more like pyramid art. If you look at how it drags. This one's nice. Neat concept. If you're seeing spots, consult your doctor. That's pretty cool. Even as antiquated as that art style is. What the fuck? I wonder if the referee from Superstar Hockey drew some inspiration from this. I wonder if certain memes of today draw inspiration from this. I, I don't even know what to say to this. I would love to know who came up with these. Oh, Lord. Who did this? Who is responsible for this? Frank Weiss, is that it? Is that him? A memory resistant utility. Okay. Superseded, at least in the DOSBox emulator, with cycle count reduction. PCMD. I see, medical history tracking. And I thought maybe this was WebMD for the historical. A music composer program coming up. Okay. That should be interesting. And again, because of where we are in time, we do not have to wait a month for it. We can go right into February 1990 and check this out here and now. Antiquated and a lot more trouble than I would want to go to today. But good resource for the time. Let's hear what was done with it, though. I was going to say, I'm sure they've got some samples here. Try to identify this piece. Does it just loop indefinitely, or does it eventually end? Okay, it ends. And that's enough of that one. I believe this is Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue. It is Gershwin, right? Let me check. It is Gershwin. Did somebody actually arrange the whole suite? One, the title doesn't leave anything to the imagination. That's plenty. Like I said, good resource. PC. John. They literally called it John. I mean, I know that a name for it is the John, but pretty sure around this point that term was going out of style. Quick run. Batch execution. This has got to be some kind of navigational thing, right? Doesn't exactly explain what it is. And it seems we are not going to find out. Too bad. So far, not the most exciting year. How about March? Wari? Oh, is this Meghala? I'm pretty sure it is. See. Is it me, or does it seem like I seriously believe I'm being cheated here. Let me see this again. If the last pebble dropped was on your opponent's side, and the pit now has two or three pebbles, you win them. Okay, now I get it. Different rule set than I'm used to. Guess I ought to do a little more research and a little more studying. French tutor. Not that I have any particular interest in learning another language. Personal calc. See that after I see this. Essentially a screensaver function. So this bad boy is a scientific calculator. Formatted like a spreadsheet. What are these? Simply ingenious. Appears to be a note keeper. I gotta see this. Is this anything like the air traffic controller game from 85? Okay, so we have to let the prompt do all the talking. So is this air traffic controller late version? Hmm. pretty sure lousy pilots wouldn't even get hired. This is entirely too much management for me personally, but if you guys like it, issue number 43. No doubt an art program. Yeah, coloring book. Took its time to load up. Unless the demo just runs that quick and it's over. Too bad. Well, you know there's a future somewhere. April. Oh, yes. I remember this. As a matter of fact, I touched on this in an earlier episode of my show. that are perfect. Yep. Correspondence. I already touched on this, so I won't go too far into it. I may not even slow it down like I had to there, but why not? Now, when I touched on this before, it's basically a Sokoban type game. In which you have a top-down view, push stuff around, make things work, grab all the gemmeries. I did a full alpha plays of the sequel, Paganitsu, all three episodes. It was actually the very first alpha play that I ever did. Now, for the reason you're seeing with those spiders up there, I do not recommend playing this at the default 3,000 cycles a second. Unless you fancy yourself that good, then you can pull this off. Well, yeah, I screwed that up. What I needed to do was blow the spider up here and get rid of all five of these. Can I do suicide? Yep. Just so I can demonstrate here the correct way to do it. There we go. Because not only does that open that up, it allows for enough diamonds to pop the door. There ain't no way. Yeah, nope. Like I said, definitely slow it down. But yeah, that is available. Pretty sure that's a default thing now. Dino Sorcerer. This ought to be good. Interesting indeed. Look what they recycled. Cute. Micro bridge. I mean, I myself am not a big fan of this game. Just because it's not my speed. Those of you that are might be interested in checking that out. No blue notes. I think that's a first. Still not the most exciting year. And they did away with Have a Good Day. May. DOS SOS. Okay, so it's a how-to for operating DOS. Formatting for documents. No, formatting for floppies. So to format means to clear all data and freshen it up to be done again. Chime. Essentially an alarm clock. This seems interesting. How to weight an elephant. 1985. Let's see this. A walrus, an elephant, and a duck. I am amazed it remains afloat. Having seen all this, the elephant is obviously heaviest. I mean, it is a kid's thing. The panda workout. I mean, if kids play along with this, it's good to get them to exercise. LHX Attack Chopper. How does this play? Very good graphical intro. They're all broken and our mechanics don't have security clearance to read the repair manuals? What the? Oh my god. Yeah, I don't have the patience to learn how to fly that thing. But I might have to go and watch it after this episode. An index would have been nice. Probably come out with it later. And as has been the precedent I've set here, let's finish at the half of the year, which we are there now, June. There's a maker to update to the original, no doubt. Phone. The little black book. Let's see what images we have today. Is this... Are these anniversary pictures up to 40? Oh, beyond that, it's definitely anniversaries. Why are 60 and 75 both diamond, though? Is that really so? By the way, Excalibur is spelled with a U, not a second E. Filebyte, that's cute. Kono. This is a neat concept, showcasing the globe for its games. So is this only done via lateral jumps? So the computer is only highlighting its legal moves. Are we seriously gonna do this? Both sides are quite obviously going for a repetition draw. If you're interested, issue 46. Pyramids of Egypt. Try this. John Romero, of id fame, I believe. Unfortunately, I don't believe there's a time limit. I do not need to be trapped. I know how to beat him. Got him. Oh, you're kidding. The bastards respawn, huh? I hate that so much. The only question is, where will the door show up? Too late, boyo. Really? That was such ass. You let him walk through. I do not like their patterns of motion, and the fact that they can move in questionable ways. They can move through anything. Including freaking walls, it looks like. That's some bullshit. I was momentarily interested until they started doing that shit. I have memories of this from both my own days in school and from my mother's classroom. Nice little trip back. Okay. A lot of notes for 38. Well, here's hoping that the second half of 1990 proves a little bit more exciting than that. And we'll cover that later.